and don't come back!
Thank you.
my god! You shouldn't have touched that object. Misfortune is again our lot. Beware, you don't know what powers you are dealing with. It's Dracul. Dracul the devil.
Dracul? Is this in any way related to the Count?
Dracula means the son of the dragon. In our country, Transylvania, the dragon is a very evil creature. It wreaks chaos and total destruction. The dragon is the guardian of the gates to hell.
I found this slingshot at the foot of the cross.
A slingshot is very practical. You can always count on it when you're hunting or poaching. Me, I hunt birds near the lake. You can see them up in the big old oak tree. There are always plenty of birds there.
There was also a bird on the cross. It had been crucified.
Ah, the fiends! I'm sure it was the Orel and his men. They're Dracula's infernal minions. They're bloodthirsty brutes. Me, I hunt for my food. But them, they kill for their sacrifices. But what devil do they serve? They disappeared for a while, but recently they have come back.
When I pulled the stones away in the cemetery, I found a strange ring. A mysterious blue light was pointing right to the spot.
Did you see blue flames? Blue flames only appear on nights when the demons have broken their chains. Tonight, no man in this region will dare brave the outdoors, even if the flames pointed to a spot with a buried treasure.
Buried treasure?
When I was a child, my grandmother would tell me the story of the invasions that beset our country for centuries. Practically every square inch of this land has been steeped in men's blood, but the invaders never found much. The peasants preferred to bury their most precious possessions rather than see them fall into the hands of the barbarians. It is said that their gold is cursed.
Get that ring away from me!
And don't come back!